Hey y'all, and welcome back to my channel. Now for today, for today's video, you know, I went to Tokyo again. Well, not again. I went to Tokyo the last time I went to Tokyo. In this video, I wanted to showcase. You know, I had a little lunch date with one of my friends. She's actually my church sister, so there's two of us here in Japan. We went to this very cute restaurant that has like a book area and a whole lot of other stuff. And then we happened to come across a protest, which you'll see shortly.
Like what the monks wear.
And there's like mockery.
God!
I think they know what they're doing.
They don't.
They just see don't. Something and they see
it looks being, bad.
And it looks cool.
Yeah.
And it looks like it goes against everything Japanese. So.
I don't think they take the spiritual realm so seriously.
They don't. I've seen. This is not a good spot. Ready? And let's go.
All right. I'm videoing. She's recording.
Yes, I am. Oh. Wow.
It's a lot of umbrellas.
It is. A lot of umbrellas.
We're actually too lazy to put ours up. No. Okay.
We've made it.
This is Hachi's box. This is a famous. I don't know why he's famous, but he's famous. Oh, this is nice. I don't know.
Japanese fashion.
Oh. What's happening here?
They suggest wearing mask is illogical.
But Japanese people always wear masks.
Yeah, but they think wearing mask is illogical.
What does the sign say?
It says, let's take off our mask. I don't know what this one says. Something about a vaccine. Oh, wait, let me ask her.
And okay. Then
this. PCR.
Dame.
Kensa.
This is say no to vaccines, say no to the PCR, the test.
Oh. Oh.
You want me to ask why?
Yes.
PCR は何でですか？インチキ。インチキって大丈夫？ちょっと無理やりみたいな。
デタラメ。ちょっとね、まず
簡単に言うと。
なんて言うんだろう。
Okay. It says, let's take the mask off.
Oh.
It says COVID-19
is a fake bee.
Is a fake bee.
Oh. Yeah. Or fake virus. Yeah. Fake virus. Oh. And there's another street demo.
They are... I don't know what they're about. Let's see.
Oh. 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 Let's see this one.
That's a picture right there.
I think maybe this is a fight for free education.
But yep, this is what it is.
All Japan Federation of Students Self-Governing Associations fight for free education. Oh, this is so cool. I've never seen a demonstration in Japan before.
This is how they protest a lot of times. Yeah, they have this kind of stuff every now and then.
Oh, I'm saving this. And then it's under the signs for social distancing.
Yep.
And the signs for
let's take our temperature
test and no crowding and sanitizing and
yep.
Social distancing. This is my very first experience of Japanese protest. Japanese people are usually very, very peaceful, and they don't. New for me.
Oh. アメリカの女性医師が YouTube で告発している動画を見ました。攻めてるんですよ。ものすごい危ないことなんです。 5G に反対している人ばっかり。 5G はバカじゃないのかと、これがグローバル化なんだかという意見も聞くんですけど、 5G でも
So to paraphrase everything for the persons who don't understand Japanese, there were two protests going on. One is for students who they're saying that they're still paying the same amount of school fees even though they're losing their jobs, for example at convenience stores because of the virus or the pandemic, and they cannot afford to pay their school fees, pay their boarding, and the government is basically ignoring them. The other protest was about the coronavirus, of course, and they were telling people that they should demask, they should show their face, they would be hiding their true selves, and that this is something that was cooked up in a lab. Basically, it is a plandemic, so there's telling people that it's not real. So that's basically the gist of it. But yeah, this is what protest in Japan is like. A little bit out there, a little bit, you know, on the conservative, quiet side. It's different than what we are used to in the West. But I hope you guys get an idea as to what really happens here and see for yourselves, basically. How could I forget to ask you guys to like, share, and to subscribe for more content. So until next time, you know what you're supposed to do. Hit that bell. Okay, bye guys.